We welcome you all to the third edition of the Tyre and Rubber Industry Leadership Acknowledgement Awards, presented by Tyre Times, along with Singex and our other sponsors. I begin with something I read a short while ago. A circle is the symbol of eternity, and it has no beginning and it has no end. And I'm pleased to be attached to the industry which produces the most widely applied and the most useful form that a circle could ever be used for. That's our tire industry. In the long continuum of time, we are privileged to be present in an era which is the beginning of the digital age, an era that takes pride in the fact that it helps people to stay connected. However, I'd like to point out that the tire industry is what actually helps people to stay connected. And that is the truth that no one can dispute. That being said, digitization is a very powerful tool, and we at Tyre Times propagate and promote this tool very, very strongly. We have built the capability to reach out to people and into their mind space far beyond anyone's imagination. I'm proud to announce that Tyre Times now has the capacity to reach out to 50,000 people every time that we post any news. I'm deeply humbled by the presence of the great minds in this room, and I would like to hand over the stage to Amit, the editor of Tyre Times, to take the TRiLA Awards event forward. Thanks.